Argyle White with the football. Quarterback keeper up the gut. Brent Dyer right there. Gain of 3, second down and 7. Stevenson. Third down and long for Argyle.
Gain of about 9.
towards the sticks. And he's got just enough for Argyle. Argyle, what? Eagle. First down.
Pivotal works immediately.
Makes it all the better. But if you can't, it's fine to shoot like this and just try to play.
Thank you.
Screen pass complete to Elliot Stevenson. No gain on the play. Fourth down, 6. No good with 38 seconds left to go here in the first quarter. Argyle White leads Argyle Black 6-0.
Yeah. Thank you.
sounds good.
Go Tigers! Go Tigers! Go
Thank you.
Settings that you're shooting in, because I'll show you what a manual looks like in a second. Even on the Sony's and stuff like that, 100 to 200 is going to be extremely, it's not going to be that bright at all.
Emerson.
And a black magic, and I found that I like reds a lot more. They work better than apple, first off, but the other thing was it was so hard to match the settings of the cameras, so they were two completely different scales. So the footage that I got on the black magic was, it wasn't what I was looking for, and even when I adjusted on day two of setting, it was better than what I wanted. I had to do a lot of research. And the files were just so hard to deal with because of the software that you have to make to take me on. Now I know people who love it, the masters at it. Like Nate is great at it. And I'll show you some of his footage too.
He'll be short of the first round. It'll be Argyle Black Football.
Like Magic is like in a class of his own. It's almost like juggling.
Everything you said made sense except for the ISO. Because he said he usually shoots the Magic 400, which is way too
high. Yeah.
But we were able to make the Black Magic match the red footage.
Eventually, I had to end up making the red footage black match to Black Magic. So it kind of took away from
it. Yeah.
So I learned my lesson quickly.
Second and 10 for Argyle Black with 9 seconds left to go. First half here at Argyle. Argyle White 6, Argyle Black 0. Kobe Dance with a big run. He'll pick up an Argyle Eagle. First down. Another run to the right side by Colby Gantz. Several flags on the floor. Penalties will offset. Will be first and 10 on that back. He'll be wrapped up about the 50-yard line. He'll be second and about 13 for our down block. Kobe Gats on the run to the left side. It'll be third and about 8 at the 45-yard line. He just shot the first round. He'll be fourth and about 3 yards. Hudson Daniels pass falls incomplete. It'll be first and 10 for our guy.
Red and white! telling Adrian McCary, who was second in half our way.
Fourth and long, so I got a lot of Thank you.
not carry. No gain on the play. It'll be 3rd and 16 for Argyle White. Touchdown, no good.
Get it after a score. That's just something that we don't really ask anybody else to do it. But, you know, if it helps you keep up with what's going on the field a little better, then by all means, do it for sure.
Gets on the right up the middle. It'll be 2nd and 9 for Argyle Black.
Type this out in notes and then just record my phone before the game. And that's how I keep up with the games. Like which game it's on, it's a lot easier than trying to write on a piece of paper and, you know, all of that. Sometimes you might forget the paper, you know, have it. I know I'm never gonna forget my phone.
Come on, penalty flag on the play.
Thank you.
first and 10 for Argyle White.
Thank you.
game on the offense.
Stop recording.